What is going on, guys? Flex is back and I've got some news for you, because I got a package all the way from USA and let's see what's inside. Alright. I wouldn't normally order such thing because the shipping is really expensive. It cost $50 and this was $40, so $90 just for this. But I won a giveaway on Jesse James West Instagram, so I'm still waiting for Young LA shipment. I hope the Young LA package will come ASAP, I hope in a week, and I can't wait to try this. I really can't wait. I would say it's the best pre-workout that exists, but I'm not sure about it, but I think it's really... Today, I'll go some deadlifts and I'll use it. So I'll let you know. Yo guys, I'm going to the gym and I haven't used the pre-workout yet, but I'm hyped as hell already. Let's go, man. Alright, so the time has come. Here we go. Oh. Can I feel it? Can I feel? I can't find the scoop. This kind of feels like foreplay. Got it?
Nice. Let's go, bro.
Okay, okay. One, two, scoop.
No shit, bro.
I want for you.
Oh, thanks, man.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, let's shake it, bro.
What the hell?
This is delicious.
Okay, we're warming up on deadlifts. There's 140. We're adding more. Alright, I've got gorilla mindset, so easy, free reps. This night is cold in the kingdom. I can feel you fade away. From the kitchen to the bathroom sinking. Your steps keep me awake. Don't cut me down, throw me out, leave me here to waste. I once was a man with dignity and grace. Now I'm slipping through the cracks of your cold embrace. Oh please, please, could you feel me? Alright, so I felt 200 but managed to pull 140 kilos 13 times, so I'm happy.
Show me if you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down. I'm gonna go. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you leave him, baby, let me down slowly.
Okay, this is the end of today's workout. The Gorilla Mind is absolutely amazing. I would feel like I could train for 1 or 2 more hours. Like, I'm so full of energy, but the gym is closing, so we gotta go. And it means only one thing. I'll see you next time.